mud crabs more fearsome than you?
Now the prophet ranting about the end of the world.
Is this true?
Yes.
I'm thinking of doing some traveling, just to see the world a bit.
I hear you.
Have you heard any word about the other provinces?
Nothing I'd like to talk about.
I'm sorry. Now. My children, whatever for? Using your gift service was the smartest thing I've ever done. My children are spread across Cyrodiil, and it's so hard to shop. So here's the list of all my precious little ones. You'll notice that the list gives each child's location and some suggestions for gift. Now please go. Those...
All hail the champion of Serum.
see you're a follower of the Grey Fox, too.
Yeah? Okay. Well, then, I'm going to go about my business. Yeah? Slave of what? Oh, all right, then. Yeah? What? A dead man?
It's all over, Lawbreaker. Your spree is at an end. Here's... All hail the champion of Cyrodiil. Looking for... All right, then. You're not one for talking. Sure, friend. All right. You take care now. How can I assist you, champion? All hail the... Four of the night watch and all's well. Wish I was in bed, man. If you run into trouble, come find me.
pity on an old war veteran.
It's all over, Lord. This ends here.
Pleasure to speak.
You too.
What do you?
You welcome
to welcome to our.
Be seeing you.
Good. Welcome to our.
Be.
It's all over, Lawbreaker. Your spree is at an end. I'll take any stolen goods you have. The next move is yours. Pay your fine, or I'll haul you away.
Here's the procedure. We go to the castle. First we search you, confiscate any stolen goods. Then you pay your fine, and we release you.
Hello.
I am honored to speak to the
Can I interest you in some of my wares? You drive a... that seems a fair price. An excellent... a good price for a... You drive a hard bargain. That's a fair deal. Beast. Seeing you. How can I help? Thank you. Hello?
I don't recall inviting you into my house. What?
Transform this
of you!
How do you do? Welcome to Pell's Gate. Good day.
Thank you. Looks like you're happy with the play.
You get any closer, and I'll turn your bones to ash.
Interesting. Go on.
I have no time.
What's new with you?
They say that slavery has been a...
I have no time for your pathetic attempts at small talk. Now...
I hope I can...
You...
Well met.
You too.
Hello.
I have no...
Someone's being attacked!
It's all over.
Here.
All hail the champion of Cyrodiil.
I hear the legions have been recalled from Fort Starno in Black Marsh, and many of the Argonian slaves have returned.
Thank you.
Here in time. Thought I could stop you.
I am here. Your first dead drop contract. You carried that out, killed Saladin. After that, you eliminated your dead drops when unvisited. Jagasta, Shali,
the surviving members of the Black Hand.
Traitor, somehow switched your... We must find... Here is what you must do. Uncover the true traitor. I'll wait for you. Now go. Learn the identity of the...
I'm sorry. I don't know his name. And, or he did, any. It's just outside. I don't know. Listen, that's all I know. Talk. Just leave me alone, all right?
Evening. Well, now. Oh. The Dark Brother. If you're here to kill that fellow in the cell, I've heard. Thank you.
Silencer, at last you... I am Arquin, speaker... It seems let... But now we... As you know, even worse, you killed the listener. So, we have... Between the hours of midnight and 3 a.m., ask me about... You must... Dearest... When we confront... As you can... May the Night Mother hold you in her cold embrace.
May we forever serve the Night Mother.
You are like an unholy vision, so beautiful.
Greetings, fellow speaker.
May we forever serve the night.
Hello. You should take some time to... May you always walk in the shadow of death.
Our trouble... The four of us... Sith...
Greetings. Most of... Sith is his master. All hail the Dread Father.
Dear Speaker, when dark... When we confronted Lachelle, as you can see, he was... You must understand our need for darkness and secrecy. Speak to me only between the hours of midnight and three...
You are like an unholy vision.
Dear Speaker, the Night Mother... Very... Behold the Night... For this stone, in a moment we will... I know this is all... Unholy Matron, we of the Black Hand beseech you. Reveal yourself now, most magnificent Night Mother, so that we may seek your guidance. In this our time of need, the Black Hand seeks your guidance.
Ah, yes, I have been expecting you. The listener now kneels by Sithis, as does his successor. There is a traitor amongst you.
The traitor is dead, dear brother. We have come now to ask your blessing. Anoint one of us, your listener, so we can restore the Black Hand.
Foolish little girl. Lucian Lachan served Sithis till his dying breath. The Black Hand remains tainted by betrayal. Restoration is impossible.
Enough of this. You will all suffer for the pain you have caused me. I will destroy your Night Mother, and the Dark Brotherhood will fall.
What treachery? The traitor still lives. It is Matthew Bellamont. Do not let him harm the Night Mother. Kill him!
So, you're killing of the old man. Your kill. So you did, my. If only my other children had served me so. I knew of his. Indeed, I allowed Matthew Bellamont. Don't you see? Our dread. You possess strength. Go, take a few moments. When you are ready, there is much work to be.
Honored listener, I offer. Here's what I believe. You must fulfill your new duty. Once a week, you must visit the statue. These are people who have prayed to. All you need to do is visit the statue. Do this and I. Greetings, most. And the statue. Do that. Under your leadership, the Black Hand will reign eternal.
I hope I can. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil. You got a great deal there. I appreciate you. There's much I can. You too.
Good to see you.
Come to see. Here's one.
What's going on? Seems like a bad idea.
Any news? May I interest you in some of my fine wares? Seems a fair. Thanks again.
Something I can carry on.
What?